Are you worried yet?
I'm a little worried.
Okay.
I'm a little worried.
Well, come on.
All right. Yes, ma'am.
Vicki Ogburn has a heart for horses, and lucky for me, horses as well.
This is your own exercising program. If you do this, this is good exercise, good therapy.
Okay. Rudy's all right with this, right?
Yeah.
Rudy's my ride, and it's time for me to saddle up.
1, 2, 3, go. There you go. Oh, wow,
all right.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Yeehaw, Austin!
I'm good to go now, and with Vicki's terrific teaching, the learning comes quickly.
There you go. Now, go.
This is what Vicki and her husband David do here at Ogburn Stables.
We're 4 miles off of 52, but yet when you get here, you feel like you're a lot further out in the country.
In the summer, camps for the kids provide a well-rounded teaching, and it's not just about riding.
Part of their lesson is to learn how to groom, pick feet, saddle, bridle, prepare their horse for their lesson, so they will understand all of the basic fundamentals.
Hi, sweet girl.
Locals like Ashlyn Cottrell are drawn here, not just for the horses, but also to help with the kids.
We just get things ready and we don't saddle them up. We let the kids come. Once they get here, we show them how to saddle them up, how to clean their feet and brush them and all that good stuff.
That's a blessing to our Grandma Kay Hooser as well, even when it comes to coaching.
Put your heels down!
How about this for a finale?
1, 2, 3! Howdy, partner!
That cowgirl is good. In Tobaccoville at Ogburn Stables, I'm Austin Cavanis. That's this week, Outdoors.